It's beginning. Gradually, some normal activities will come to life in Ontario starting Saturday. Tennis, golf, and other outdoor recreation.
I think it's been a long time coming. I know it's risky, but I think it's time.
Still to come, though, three steps to reopen the economy more fully. The first step, outdoor dining, more retail business with limited capacity, some organized sports, campgrounds, and bigger gatherings, but not until June the 14th. A disappointment for those who wanted to see patios open sooner.
It's been challenging and frustrating, especially when we've done everything we possibly could to ensure that, you know, our dining experience is as contactless as possible.
The reality is COVID-19 remains a significant threat to us. This has been done slowly and with extreme caution. That is the only way it will work.
The outlook has changed where it matters most, in hospitals. In April, Ontario modeling suggested that cases in intensive care could spike above 1,500, potentially beyond the capacity of the healthcare system. Public health measures averted a crisis. Now, new modeling suggests that the ICU cases could drop below 500 by the middle of June.
The direction of the pandemic has turned, and if we're careful and cautious, we can maintain this momentum. And this momentum is what gets us to a good summer.
The provincial timetable in 21-day intervals will open up more of the economy as we get further into summer. And the hope is that vaccines will keep case numbers and hospitalizations from getting out of hand, even as we gather in bigger numbers.
And these vaccines are extremely effective at reducing transmission as well as preventing hospitalization. And these are things that will protect us against things like fourth wave.
Reopening will depend on vaccination rates, and they are ahead of schedule. A cautious approach, but suggests this will not be a lost summer like 2020.
As long as it's done carefully, I'm for it.
And I think we're all eager to have this over, but I don't want to go back into a shutdown again.
It's not clear yet if Ontario will reopen schools for the last weeks of June. The Premier says scientific opinions are split on that, so stay tuned. Eric Sorensen, Global News, Toronto.